I just knew that he was committed when we bought Sparkles together. Like owning a pet together, that's a big undertaking.
Oh, for sure. Getting a fur baby with your partner? Mm. That says a lot. And every time he scoops up one of her doo-doos, he's going to be thinking of you, you.
I know, is it romantic? But like, David bought you guys renter's insurance. That's like a whole year that he has to commit to living with you. I know you were worried, but I really think that this is a stamp of his investment in your relationship.
Yeah, but it's only a year. I mean, Sparkles is going to be alive for at least, what, 10 years? And that's like a decade? And then if you think about it in dog years, that's like a lifetime.
It's at least the lifetime of the dog.
Janice, you've been awful quiet lately.
How are things with you and Eric?
Well, I didn't want to say anything.
Oh my god, did he break up with you again?
No, we've stayed together, but something happened.
Okay.
Something big.
What happened?
I'm still wrapping my head around it. It's gonna be a big adjustment.
Janice, you can tell us anything.
Eric gave me...
A car?
A trip to Paris.
Oh my god!
Janice, you're killing us here!
He gave me herpes.
You lucky bitch.
Herpes is forever.
I know.
No, I don't think you really get it.
No, I get it. I've gotten it. You want some?
Not from you, but I wish that Scott and I had something like that that we can share together for the rest of our lives.
All I've ever gotten was gonorrhea. Now it's like really gone. I have nothing left to show for it.
You have renter's insurance.
Ugh, big whoop.
And what insurance do I have that David's not gonna hightail it as soon as the lease is over? His dick is STD-free. He can pork whoever he wants.
You have a dog.
I don't care about that stupid dog. I'd rather have spots all over my vag than Sparkles slobbering all over me. I didn't want a dog anyways. I wanted an engagement ring.
I didn't get an engagement ring. I got herpes.
But herpes is so much more. I mean, half of marriages don't even last that long. Herpes is something that you get to share together for the rest of my life.
Yeah, I know. My GP told me.
Can we see it?
No! You can Google it if you want.
I already have. It is so beautiful.
You can really see the love there.
That's not love. Those are lesions.
I wish I had herpes.
Okay, if you really want it, you can go down on me.
Way to make it weird, Janice.